Sabihin niya na. Puro mo nalingaw ani oy.
Hello, good morning. Si Francis. Sabi ko sa inyo good morning si Francis yung nagkirik-kirik dire. Good morning. Good morning. Let's go to the office, boss office. Knock only 3 times, because otherwise
what?
He will fire you. Your son is awake.
Yeah, let him be. He's fine.
He's turning.
I just checked.
No,
him.
I mean he's turning. Yeah? I'm having my coffee.
Yeah.
Is that okay, sir?
Yes, it's okay.
Your secretary.
You're
dismissed. You're dismissed. See, it's very obvious that he doesn't want me. It's very obvious. He doesn't want me. He kicked me out directly.
It's just.
It's in film. It's in evidence here.
You want to fight for it? You want to fight
for it? Francine is here. Say hi. Good morning. She's having cucumber and bread with cheese.
Thank you.
Ako naman guys, nag-coffee ako. Nakaalis ng mga kids sa school. So kami na lang dito at si Francine pupunta ngayon ng kindergarten. Yan. Lagay ko kayo dyan. Malaki-laki yung tripod natin. So ayan. Maingay ang ano ni Francine. Oy! Coffee! Paris bread. Nagyan ko siya ng cheese. Eat!
Avocado.
Yeah, eat! A bit low.
No.
Just low.
No.
Hey, good morning, guys.
Good morning.
Hello, guys. We're back. Doon pala si Mister, oh. Sa ano? Sa opisina niya. Nagtatrabaho. Mag-ilamos tayo, guys, kasi nakaisip tayo ng kabuang. Mag-ano muna ako, ilamos kasi para naman mupikit ang makeup, mukak. So, mag-ano ko guys, mag-makeup ko. Pero, ating gawing, ano ba, yung kakatawa, yung ano ba. I did my makeup for reward to see my husband's reaction. Hindihan ko kasi baka madinig niya, baka ano siya, magka-idea. Ang hinay mo ko sa labas. Mag-ilamos muna ako. Para mapilit yung makeup. Para naman hindi ano tapos mag-toothbrush. Kasi umaga pa, hindi pa ako nakapag-ilamos at mag-toothbrush ba. Saan ko man kayo ilagay eh? Kukuk! Hello! Hello! Yung bulingit bang ka oy? Bulingit. You stay for a while here. Mama will look beautiful. Mama will do a bit of makeup. Okay, Papa?
Alice
Clark. What? Alice Clark?
Alice Clark.
Okay. So, what na? Nag-block na. Ayan. So, guys, mag-ano na tayo. Nanonood pala ako ng premiere ni Sis Shine Weather. Shout out to you, sis. So, ayan. Start tayo, guys. Nang... Saan ko man kayo ilagay, eh? Dito lang. Tawa man ako nito, guys, eh. Nananghid pa talaga ako. So, magbutang, lagay ko muna. Lagay ako ng Maybelline Fit Me na ano to? Ano ba tawag nito? Hindi na ako marunong mag-anong tawag nito, eh. Concealer? Oh, Maybelline Fit Me na concealer lang yung gamit ko, guys. Ito lang talaga yung gamit ko mag-makeup. Naglagay tayo ng base para naman siya mapilit, guys. Tapos nag-ano muna ako. Dry ng lips ko. Mag...
ano. Ano ba yan? Lip balm. Kaya nag lip balm ako, pinililinis ko siya guys, yung mga dry lips. Ayan. Hindi talaga ako nagme-makeup guys pa. Makeup ko ako pero light. Ngayon mag full makeup tayo. Pero ang base natin, concealer lang kasi pag napa-foundation ako guys, feeling ko ang bigat ng nawong. Ay. Hindi tayo mahirapan ito magpapangit ng makeup kasi hindi ako marunong. Ayan. Tapos, pag nitanggal ko na yung saka ako naglalagay ulit. Pastayin natin yan dyan. Ano bang una natin gawin? Kilay. Magkilay tayo, magkilay. So, bagain natin to. Kapalan natin ang ating kilay. Naaman dyan, wakuan ron ba? Tapos maghalay, maghahang kami ng gamit sa baba. Na, may ano talaga nito ba? Hindi talaga tayo palabasay na ito ng bahay. Ayan, I think overdose tiri dapit. Ayan. Na, hindi po natin na ipahalata yun na over-over kay baka sabihin niya na over. Ako rin may nalingaw ani eh. Ako lang muna ata ang naano nito guys, natuwa. Ayan, hindi natin i-over-over kasi baka sabihin niya na tinuyo natin, tinuyo. Ayan. Okay na ba yan? Views mong kayo eh. Wait lang. Akin mo nang i-plus star. Nadidinig niya ako eh. Kaya sabihin niyang nag-ano tayo dito. Oh, ayan guys, lagay mo lang yun siya dyan. Ayan, kabuang yun. Ayan yung style lang eh. Tapos, nagyan natin ng ano. Mag-ano tayo. Ay, yun pala yung ginamit ko. From Maybelline Brow Palette nila. Yung, ayan. Focus taan eh. Hindi man yun mag-focus. Bahala kayo. Tapos, lalagyan ko siya ng fiber filler. Brow filler. Ayan. Hindi mo siya mag-focus. Ayan. Tapos, para ma-arrange natin. Yung ano. Hala guys, natawa naman ako nito eh. Hindi. Sana di sa siya mut-anhid din eh. Sabihan natin na hindi siya pumunta muna dito. Ayan. Sira nga natin yung bintana para hindi siya pumunta.
Baby, don't get in yet here, okay?
Sinabihan ko, wag muna siyang pumasok. So, tapos, hanap tayo ng panglagay natin dito sa ano, guys? Sa ating... So, ito, first time ko itong gamitin. Yung liner ko at ang brow filler, lagi ko na yung ginagamit. Ayan. Ito yung gagamitin natin para sa ating mata. Big Eyes by Eye Studio Maybelline. Ayan. Lagay natin. Naunsa naman yung mga black eye. Ayan. O diba, ganahan siya o ka-judge eye. So, magka-judge ta. Magka-judge ta. Pagbigyan natin yun yung mga gusto. Ayan. Tapos, final natin mag... Pero... Ating itaas yun. Mm. Sige. Taas yun yun. Eh, diba ganyan? Sabi niya. Gusto niya yung mga ka-judge. Ka-judge ta. Taas yun yun na to. Kaya ano man siya ka na dyan. Taas kaayo daw. Hindot daw. Pagtaas. Tapos sabihin ko din sa kanya na maghalay kami ng ano sa baba. ba ka judge? Ano tay ka judge? Mm. Nabe? Tapos ano tayo nung next? Mag-blush on. Blush on tayo, guys. Hindi na yan ano oy. Hindi to full makeup pero matay mo na ko gisuntok ani oy. Okay, kinuo ko. Ayan. Magka-judge ta. Hala, nag-unsexira ba kayo to sa iyahang kuan, guys? Sa iyong opisina. Ito to ipakuan. Ito, yun na. Gamay-gamay yun na to. Gamay kayo. Ating, ano, kuntiin. Mag-nose line tayo. Mag-nose line tayo, guys. Maya ko na i-vlogay yung mascara kasi magbibihis tayo para full pack ba. Ay, nako. Ano da? Ano, saan ako mag-ano nito eh? Mag-ano tayo? Mag-nose line. Nose line, nose line. Saan ito yung nose line? Ano eh? Oh, may Avon pa ako. Boto ay na-focus pa na eh. Problema na yan. Okay. Nose line tayo. Hala, hindi man tayo naglagay ng powder. Ano lang, kumustang mukha natin, be? O, diba? May pa-check ano tayo. May makapal dito banda. Ito ano, balance natin.
Diba? Maganda na tayo.
Okay, next. Next natin gawin, guys, is mag-lip liner tayo. Nilalakasan ko talaga ang boses ko para sabihin niya talaga na nag-ano tayo ba, nag-tutorial. Lip liner tayo ng red. Okay. Red na kaayo. So, anong gagamitin natin? Meron ako ditong Maybelline na Super Stay Matte Ink. And then, meron akong ganito na shade, Amazonian at saka Voyager. So, ayan. So, gamitin natin ang, anong gamitin natin na kulay? Yung Voyager, red na red to. Sige na lang. Ito na lang. Hala ka. Hala ka noon sana ni. Hala ka mara naging tag-agta, guys. Tapos mag-red tayo ng dress. Di ba sakto na to eh? Tama na yan, uy. Parang naano naman ako. Ang mascara maya ko na ilagay pag naka-ano na tayo, nakabihis. Bihis mo na ako, ha? Hindi ba yung nag-record kanina? Wait up, eh. Hindi ba yung nag-record kanina? Naglagay na akong na mascara, guys. Tapos nakabihis na ako. Hindi ko alam kung nag-record yun kanina. Kaya ulitin ko na lang pagsabi. Tapos nagbihis na tayo. Wait lang. Naka-boxer lang yun, eh. Kuha tayo ng... final look ta. Pero guys, mukha na dyan ko kabat, guys. Murag yun, ito ng burikat na hindi nahalin ba? Ano na tumbok natin? Ganyan? Ganyan siguro, no? Or, ganyan. Nasa bintana talaga ako ba? Makita tayo ng ano dito, tao. Mag-ingunag ang asawa ni ano, nabuang na. Ayan. Ito yung apa-outfit natin, guys. Wait. Diba? Tights tayo dyan. Tights lang. Ito yung outfit natin, guys. Pasensyahan nyo na kasi binili. Mabilisan to. Hindi na ako nag-ano. Klaro siguro ninyo yung underwear ko. Pero okay na yan. Ayan. Ito yung final look natin. So, let's see, guys. Kung ano. So, gusto nyo ba yung final look ko? Drama-drama na tayo. Magkuha muna ako dito ng ipapasuot ko kasi hindi yun naka-ano. Hindi yun naka-boxer. Naka-boxer lang yun. Okay.
Are you in boxer shorts? Can you wear this? I give you pajama. This is the best makeup I ever made. I want to surprise you with my look. Tell me if you're ready, okay? No, don't wear your pajama first before you look at me.
Where is it?
It's there in the door. Are you ready?
Nagbantay pa ng bata yung ano natin, uy, yung ating... Hala, in fairness na?
In fairness, the makeup is really good. I like the touch of my ka-judge eye. You ready? Wait, I hope you like it. Close your eyes! Just close your eyes.
Don't open it yet until I say so. Yeah, don't open your eyes until I say so.
Okay, I close my eyes.
Close your eyes. Wait. Wait, cause... Close your eyes. It's Junior.
Wait. She's not good joking. Close my eyes.
Wait, cause it's against the light.
I fall asleep.
Oh, yeah, it's now.
It's not against the light. If you face me, it's not against the light.
How about that?
Hey, wow.
Nagpa dito.
Look at his face. He's really smiling.
Yeah. You like it? My look? Are you sure? Look, take a look again.
Why should I take a look again?
Here in the bright.
I see. I know what I see.
Are you sure? Oh, you go up.
You made it a bit extreme here. It should be much finer, but still.
Naunsa man ni guys. Hindi man tayo nag-succeed, guys. You like it, Junior?
She needs more training on that, actually.
Okay. Because I think it's the best makeup that I ever made.
Yeah.
Tingnan nyo nga, guys, kayo na mag-judge.
There's a few things, oops.
What?
There's a few things that could be done better. Because
what?
Since I am so detailed.
Mm-hmm. What?
If you close your eye a bit, you can see that here, that she kind of tripped over the eyelashes too much, over the eyes too much.
Kaloka. Kailangan natin ipa-check up yung mata ni Frank.
She's sexy.
Kailangan natin ipa-check up.
So I already have a plan, so you're gonna look like that. So you remember that. When I tell you you look like that, when you...
Parang kailangan natin ipa-check up ang anong mata ni Frank, guys. Si Junior din, oh, gustong-gusto din niya, oh. You like it, Junior? You like it? Yeah. Oh, look ka. Lahi unique taste ng mga laki, guys. Iba talaga yung taste ng mga laki. Nagusto naman noon niya. Ito yung outfit, pa-outfit natin, oh. Again, final look, maybe Frank will kuan.
What?
Decide again. Do you like my look? It's so red lipstick.
It is, but it fits with the dress.
It fits with the dress?
Yeah.
Guys, kailangan talaga natin ipatingin itong mata ni Frank, guys. Baka sa kuan niya to. Sa kanyang ano ba, sa iyong glasses. Hindi niya. Gusto niya itong mga look na to, oh.
You look so tall in that.
Hmm? I look so tall?
In that dress, yeah.
But the combination, the purple and the red, is that okay?
Yeah. Why not?
Is that okay? Are you sure I look good?
Yeah.
Ano, buwan naman ito, oy.
Maybe you should just say something else.
You know what? I was expecting that you will say, my God, what do you look like? You look like the one, the number in the Hauptmann movie.
That's what I like.
Kaya pala, gusto niya yung mga ganun.
You have to look a bit bitchy as well. Like,
hala ka. Hala, ayaw niya ng simple.
That's what
simple.
Guys love, especially like when they're married.
Yeah, but this is too much, man. I look, oh.
Jesus Christ.
It's no?
No.
Hala ka, guys. Gusto
look at the other girls who are just walking in the street. They're going to the, I don't know, post office. Eh? They dress up.
Focus.
Also eye catcher then.
So, guys. Okay. Iba, hindi natin ito maano si ating, hindi ko maano ang mister natin na ko, guys, kasi iba pala ang mga taste nito niya. Gusto niya man yung look ng ganyan, o para man akong clown nito, eh. I look so, like a clown.
You look like a clown.
Yeah. What? No? Hmm?
Let's see.
Wala.
So it's the public decide.
Let the public decide. Makita nyo yun, guys. Hindi man tayo nag-succeed, oy. Noon din, hindi din tayo nag-succeed dun sa atong makeup na ano. Makeup prank na to. Tingnan ngayon, hindi din tayo nag-succeed. Gusto man daw niya yung mga look na yan. Naunsa naman eh. Baka ano, kailangan natin ipa-check up talaga yung mata niya, guys. So, hindi man tayo nag-ano.
So now I got my hands.
Yeah? You look. Mamatay naman siguro taan eh. Yeah, you're serious, baby?
Yes.
You look like what I look?
Yeah.
You're so tall eh. Go a bit there. Go a bit there. We take a phantom for the thumbnail, but you're
yeah, in, right. In but pajama.
You're in pajama, eh?
Yeah. Why should I change? It's relaxing. Yeah, we're at home.
Yeah. We're only at home.
Even though we're on YouTube.
excuse my husband on wearing pajamas.
The appearance.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you make too much a hook out of that.
Much hook.
You should actually go descend up, make it that length, but not like a hook.
You make not it like a hook.
You know, when you hook off something in a paper, that's
okay.
Too much, but otherwise it's.
It's fine. All is fine. Yeah. The eyebrow too.
Yeah.
My eyebrow is like Betty LaFia. Yung sa movie na Betty LaFia. Hindi man dai exage, oy. Tapos my eyebrow, I made it so kuan oh. No? So hindi mo talaga tuma ano si Frank, guys. Iba tong ano, iba ang takbo ng utak nito. So that's all, guys. End na natin tong video na, guys. Thank you all for watching, guys, and I hope to see you again on our next video. Bye-bye and have a good day, everybody, and God bless us all.